figure out if there's any truth to that. So far, there is no confirmation on that message that was sent out by the former president, current frontrunner. Nevertheless, though, again, this was put out on Truth Social by the former president of the United States. And again, the frontrunner, Tom, your thoughts on that? Obviously, there's no way to prove any credibility to that being put out. Either way, is that a part of the campaign tactic?
I think it is. I think it's former President Trump being former President Trump. As Danine always says, he likes to flip tables. He's the ultimate disruptor. Now he has another news story to talk about, and not so much what's going on in the courtroom, maybe in D.C., where the federal judge is apparently going to rule on what the court date is. But I think this is Trump being Trump. He's generating news, and I think it puts, again, pressure on DeSantis, because the point here is DeSantis is weak. That's the message that Trump is driving.
Again, learning just the latest from Chutkin here from our reporter, Kimberly Ducart, that this